gonna be joined by my brother slash James TDM.
Yo, yeet!
James.
What?
Why are you being a little gangster? Because I'm more of a little gangster. I'm a magic bro.
Yes, I'm playing Assassin's Creed. Unity, where's the one and only Ultimate Gamer?
And please subscribe to me.
Yeah. I've named it Jelly Legs because it's just easier. I don't know how to spell Ultimate.
Yeah, and if you put... If you put William TDM in, it'll come up with Ultimate Gamer, a Lambo, even though we're in England. We went to Great Yarmouth.
No Lambo.
It's a sports.
It's old foreign car. It's really good.
Yeah. And we've only got to take a picture of that
the
because...
Had it. When the Sheffield Wednesday owner, I think, had it.
No, no, we went to Great Yarmouth. And there was a car show, and we took a picture of it.
We took a picture of the car I deleted on the wall. And I'm keeping the wall I've got from my background. I'm not cheating, but that's the only time I get to see it, or it's just gone forever. In fact, I don't know why I deleted all my photos.
I'm not using Edward Kenway's. I'm gonna use. Should I use Connor's?
Do you have it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can get it, because I don't have it.
I'm gonna try and get Altaïra's.
Altaïra's?
Yeah.
I can probably get that on the Ubisoft store. If there is one for Assassin's Creed Unity. So I definitely know that there's one for Origins, I can tell you now. I bought pretty much everything I use on Assassin's Creed.
I've got Connors, but I really want Altaïra's.
Easter.
James, what's a Helix? What's a Helix Rift mission?
Dunno. If you don't want to do it, you can do it. Helix.
Ezio Auditore, Edward Kenway, and Connor Kenway.
What?
Connor's second name is Kenway.
Yeah, I know.
So
Edward Kenway's Connor's grandfather.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, I found you.
Should I wear Ezio's or Connor's?
Connor's, if I can get it. Let me see.
I've got Connors.
I know how to get on Ubisoft store. I want 200 points.
I'm wearing Connors. Oh, Connors is pretty good. I'm surprised you went one for Bayak.
Take that view, we'll be ages. Just tell me how many times you want to use it.
It's amazing how used I am to using the Assassin's Creed Origins because it's a different set of controls. I've been playing this for a while now. How long have we had this game, James?
Ages.
Yeah, we've had this. This is probably the one that we. This is probably the Assassin's Creed that we got first. Why am I saying probably? It is the first one that we got. Isn't it?
Heavy pack.
James, you know if you use Connor's suit? James?
What?
You know, if you use Connor's suit, you can climb more things.
Oh, you're in channels?
You can.
Okay, I go off, you play now. And then I go on camera just to play.
You can do this on Assassin's Creed Origins. You know that zipline thing?
I don't have Connors.
I'm so used to Senu. Are you used to Senu, James, or is it just me?
It's just you.
Why aren't you?
I'm used to I'm not used to Senu because it's a bit. It's a new thing for me. I'm going to quickly attempt to do this mission and then I'll join you, okay?
Yeah.
Just one go and then I'll join you. Effort. Wait, what's this? Nah, let's not do that.
I'm wearing Connor's suit, guys.
Invite
so
players.
It's just them there.
Name is James online. I'm searching for yellow James. Cause that's where you get the help. If you did.
James, what? How'd you get onto the Ubisoft store?
You just go on the options menu, there's a Uplay thing. Just press X on Uplay.
Launch Uplay. James, is it? There's something. His tongue out. After Assassin's Creed Origins. I have 330. Helix credits. You can get Helix credits for free.
I know, I got some.
Yeah. What are Helix credits anyway?
It's your hack thingy.
Hack?
Yeah, it's that hack. Helix credits.
I need you.
Okay. What?
Drink.
That bungalow.
Hello.
Killed them without getting caught.
Bill, what chest did you find? Edward Kenway, not Edward Kenway, Connor Kenway shooting.
I don't know.
We're in the yellow chest.
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
I don't know. Just go to a yellow chest. I have none left.
After this one, I'll have none left.
I have none. N-O-N-E.
I'm just looking to the entire world. I've got two left. Hopefully one of these will be a Connor Kenway soon. Hopefully. Jump, damn!
You have to do two to get a suit. You guys tell me what your favourite part of Egypt is.
Alexandria.
Mine's my favourite place in Egypt is probably Giza.
I've got Ezio's Master Assassin soon.
Yeah, I've got that one.
I just go to the other one. Anywhere where I can fast travel. No. Okay, let's go past.
James, do you want me to wear Ezio's?
I'm going to just put it on now, and then until I get to the next one, I'm going to see what's in that. If I get Connors, I'm going to equip Connors.
Okay.
Oh no, not weapons equipped. Outfits. It's you. Actually, the white and red as well. Because it's you can have different shades of white, I think, and the grey. And I think the grey one will be fine if you have it.
I had to do it.
When you assassinate Snake on Assassin's Creed Origins, you ring finger. Poof, it's gone. Wait, can you? You can't climb trees in this game.
You can jump on trees.
You can't climb trees.
Yeah, but you can go on them.
I've just found a tree and they didn't let me go on it.
No, you can go into a building and then jump onto it.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Maybe the building were too close.
No, it was a right nice jump distance. We found a junkie. That's right, stop drinking. Idiot. Oh, I'm getting no man's land now.
Where is
what?
Another chest.
Just keep on looking around the map. You'll find it.
There's none left.
You've used them all and you've opened them.
What? I didn't know there was a certain amount.
There's loads of other chests, isn't there? Would be alright if in every chest you would get at least two so you could fill it up. I think you have to get someone that on you play. Wait, will I interact? Yeah, why not?
What's E star?
like that and you won't speak to me like that. Have you got that? I think you do because you're dead. No one who's alive won't speak to me like that. Spamming down it. Oh, it's a level 3 district, so people will be level 4.
James, what's the Saber of Honor? Saber of Honor. That's what I'm asking you. What's the Golden Beck D. Corbin? No.
I can't understand what you're saying.
Join the fight.
Is it a mission?
No.
Don't go back.
Will you see yourself?
Relax.
Rest
in peace, anyway.
You certainly got the worst of that.
Did you squeeze the wrong shot?
Hey, what gives you the right?
Oh, I see how it is.
Roll, roll, roll!
Stealthy for days.
Yes, I've got colors!
Are you going to wear Connors then?
Now I'm Connor.
I'll wear Connors then.
Oh, someone's sick. No. You won't be sick. With what costume you had, you could use their weapons. Like, you could use a tomahawk for this one. So this is...
Die! You mock justice!
I'm inviting you, Jimmy. Jimmy? James, I'm inviting you. James, I've invited you. James, I've invited you. James! I've invited you. Come join me. Why? What? James!